very much for having us here. So for those of you that are not on Twitter, I used to work for the late Senator Paul Wellstone, and Paul would often say to us, never separate the words you speak from the life you live. And this is something that I've, a code that I've really tried to live. I've actually been very critical of the way DC elections have been run for the last decade, or since the beginning of time in addition. Essentially, we've created a one-party sort of rule within DC government. We've created a system where a minority of the electorate end up selecting the majority. If you think back to the 2012 primary, 17% of Democrats came out and voted. Of those 17% of Democrats, 60% of them did not vote for Vincent Warren, yet Vincent Warren is our city councilman. We need to move away from winning 77% of the rest of the United States, which is to go to nonpartisan elections with the top two people, the top two locators being able to place each other in a general election. It has to happen. The same group of people that are on the election.
Your time is up.
All right. And so, with that in mind, I just wanted to say that, I'll paraphrase LeBron James, because of that, I am dropping out of the Democratic primary, and I am going to take my talents to the general election for all of us in.
All right.